those things you do. I've been thinking about those things you made me do too. Be my boy, be my boy, be my boy, be my boy. I was hypnotized by your fairy eyes, like a tiger in the dark. You were hungry from the start. By me, diamonds, candy pills, $1 million bills. You can't try, but you can't buy me. You can slide, slide, slippity slide, hip hop, and no stop. I'll never be on my knees. You can slide, slide, slippity slide, you can hip hop. And don't stop, 'cause I'll never be on my knees. When I saw you on the street, I just had to look away. You were so sweet, sexy steez, laid back, relax, street boy, please. Wait a second. It's gonna take a while. Slide, slide, slippity slide. You can hip hop and no stop. I'll never be on my knees. You can slide, slide, slippity slide. You can hip hop and no stop. I'll never be on my knees. I've been thinking about why you act so proud. I've been thinking about what's the shit about. Am I losing control? Am I losing my soul? Just tell me, am I losing you?
This is the story of you. What makes you special? Where you come from? This is one of the most exciting stories ever told, because it's about you. And you are one of the most important things in this world.
She ride cause her testament has been day one. A nigga got trust cause she been day one. Day one's done, build a fam, Bruce Lee. So we K-I-S to B-S, goodbye. Damsel in distress, so I stress, good guy. Tarzan and Jane, more like Bonnie and Kareem. Could you be my sugar water, tonic and cream? Put the dean in my yard like religion and king. And Diamond, you a sight, like unidentified rims spinning in the night. Me without your balance just wouldn't sit right. Like written wouldn't be past tense without the pen.
If it wasn't for you,
that's
if my it wasn't
first
for
reason
you,
to remember.
If it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you.
Hey, because of you, my little lady named Fame, people spot me like nerves spot pain. You put the S on my chest and inside my veins. Before that, this darkie had to smile for them to see me. Now them same kids who used to diss wanna be me due to me being down with you. Hooked up in 82 plus 6 when you gave me my fix. You fixed my house and banking accounts. You fixed me up with too many women account. Only right for you to have your side niggas too. And even when you don't come back, at least when you was here for me, the world cheered for me.
If it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you.
Pen, you my motherfucker, I'ma hold you like piss. Even when the itchy burn make me wanna let go. There you go smudging, see, acting mad funny, but you kissing loose leaf, so I can't be mad. You my confidant, when I couldn't tell pops that report card came, you signed off with me. So when the checks come, you'll be signing off with me. But when I'm dead and gone, will you sign off? Oh, paper mate, you light like paperweight, but you pack and can make tattoos turn pussy. And when it's mush time, you be there like a man. In my hand, spilling my heart with your blood.
If it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you.
You're my firstborn, my little Capricorn kid. Slid in this world at 1 pound, 8 ounces. My miracle baby, grown into a little lady so fast, like pressing the gas while the tape bounces. Through you, me and your grandfather grew closer. I understand now all he tried to give for me. I wanna give it to you the same way, but sometimes fall short and you still live for me. I just want you to know, I may not show all the right feelings and say the right verbs, but you're my little black diamond. And always shining in my heart, and that's way beyond.
If it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you.
You've been with me on the inside, homie. Pumped life in me ever since I was a knee high. I knew I had heart. Ain't gang related, but you relative to blood. AB negative, you represent love. Though you break like Pringles, you're heroic in your size. You made David beat Goliath, you heartbreaker. Broads love you on Valentine's Day, Quaker. Brought beats to my chest before hip hop. Let's take this time to remember.
If it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you. If it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you,
if it wasn't for you.
DJ Jazzy J from the mighty, mighty Zulu Nation.
Hey, first, say my name is original scratch creator, Graham was a Theodore.
For those who don't know, I started back out in 74. Afrika Bambaataa, Disco King Mario, Kool Herc, Grandmaster Flash, and, you know, some of the pioneers that did it back then, you know?
Hip-hop is universal, man. It all depends upon what you're doing.
Hip-hop is like what you would call the bastard child of a lot of different forms of music.
I just feel good that a lot of rock bands are like recognizing, you know, the culture.
We used to play these beats because they used to drive us on the dance floor.
And people don't really know that as a rock record until, like, the guitars come in and stuff like that.
We didn't have no hip-hop beats back in the days.
We had to take it everywhere we can get it from.
They're just trying to take it to another level.
That's what keeps the music new and keeps it fresh.
As far as, you know, rock is concerned, man, I think rock is, you know, a big part of hip-hop, man.
Rock helped influence hip-hop. Hip-hop helped influence the world.
Like a triple stage darkness, listen and drift. Every muscle in your skin starts to shake and shift. You can hate the gift, but my phrase is deja. Click, spray your face when I spit. I mean it, you're just too conceited. Repeating and repeating, you're a thugged out gangster pimp till you believe it. Seems like there's too much Pac, we don't need it. I'm cool on your heat, you can keep it. It's not a big secret, this is a game you can't win. You're singing the same thing, but we're bringing the end. So just close your eyes and pretend again that your skin isn't as thin as the skin you're in, bitch. Give me a second just to spell it out so nobody can twist what I'm talking about. I don't have to fake anything I feel because we both know every word is real. So give me a second just to spell it out so nobody can twist what I'm talking about. I don't have to fake anything I feel because we both know every word is real.
Right about now, the Funk Soul Brother. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother. Right about now. The Funk Soul Brother. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother. I got the skills of titanium, straight to the cranium. Try to play me and we could go to war like Iranians. The deep tat, I speak rap. As long as the beat fat, my shit'll be off the meat rack. Lord finesse, don't harass the guards. Spit four bars and piss on like half the squad. Sort of savage, I don't gave baps. I don't harass if you niggas playing Russian roulette with automatic. See, on the street, I'm top in rank. Three words when I get the dice, stop the bank. Bet against me, you'll get your cash. Looking even my street team, promote nothing but ass whoopings. Hard hitters,
handsome boys.
Them large niggas, the type to sport your chicks on the arm like John Ritter. The bomb nigga, be this, that, and the third. Better play like Jehovah Witness and spread the word. Spread the word.
They taught me to look beyond the superficial at the Hampton Boy Modeling School. One of the things that I look for in a woman is, you know, personality. And I look for a sense of humor. And, you know, knockers. I'm just kidding. Like I said, I used to look at a woman's, you know, chest area first. I mean, the thing that I look for now is I look for a woman with money. I look for a woman with long legs. Whereas before I used to focus on knockers. Or, wait one second, my illegitimate son is here. Yes? Yes, son. You want one of these? Well, you have to go to the Handsome Boy Modeling School and you can get one. Okay? Okay, daddy's got to work some more now. You go back over there and sit in the trailer.
Prosecuting DA, Cassandra's Paracus, my modus operandi is carpe diem, whether de facto or de jure, comprende, the people versus, you ain't a sensei, teaching that style of wordplay, week of the Wednesday, regardless of what your friends say, they're all disabled, stricken from the record, and deemed inadmissible, while this long arm of the law grabs a mic to shoot dope lines first and ask questions later, the death sentences of this live litigator, close the case tighter than the jaws of a gator, stenographer's a steady login, the jargon, that your counselors are barking, in hopes of a plea bargain, but when you read back verbatim what they're saying to persuade them, you realize exactly how I play them, I come with the truth, whole truth and nothing but, cause the truth hurts just as much as fucking with live will, I prove skill with refills from now until, plagiarizing MCs get their flows distilled.
To these arms of burn, baby, I won't die. Just take a look at. kids, you need to change your tune. That avenue you traveling, unraveling soon. You'll be battling doom, or does it matter to you? Worry about who is laughing at you? Your appearance is more important than what's really real. Cause here it is, situation's bad, not meaning good. A lot be in the hood that got me with nowhere to put my trust in. No discussion, spontaneous combustion, lust and greed. If you ain't up to speed, use a duck you need. Cats ain't got enough to eat, so there's bluffs and beef. Chicks up the street, the tricks come to see. Guns under the sheets, shells pummel your meat. Porky and Cora still do get sorta chill, sitting on about 40 mil. But his old quarter gets spilled over those sorta deals that get you sorta killed or up in court looking for
appeals. Yes, the world's gone bad. We lost the love we had.
So cold, I have to go. So down, I need to go. So cold as I go.
Yo, what up, fam? You don't know who I am. Last week you was acting like you was my man, but you wasn't, huh? Serve your purpose, dog. At the end of the day, is it worth it all? Immersed in all the work the world got to offer, but perpetrating proper like a nothing can stop ya. Can't even trust my doctor, she in it for profit, and everybody looking for some kind of profit. Situation mad toxic, my man got hit, cause the bird he was with wouldn't stop squawking. She juggling five cats, and they all lost in the illusion of love that she used for profit. The usual topic, chickens and Benjamins, you supposed to be my kin. Mexican or Asian, European or Korean or Jamaican makes no difference. Our existence is still shared between us in essence.
Yes, the world's gone bad. We lost the love we had. Show.
Take me away.
Cause the world's gone bad. We lost the love we had. Your brothers and sisters, show some love for the whole wide world. Show some love for your enemies and frenemies. Show some love for the rejects on the street. Show some love for the whole wide world.
Refer to your dad and his before four score. What's the reason he sore for? Karma is real. Part of it deals with how you started the deal. Cause everything a 360, it'll start the cartwheel. It snowballs, so don't forget now, cause I told y'all. Dead the hate, cause all it do is hold y'all captive. All in the world you're trapped in, relapsing. You can't feel what's happening. I deal with facts, man. I was at the crossroads dealing with lost souls that couldn't cross, yo. Lost hope, off dope, out the jostle. Any unwary traveler that would fall for the talk show. It's foul how they play, but you can't stray. To show love, take courage and strength, and realize we ain't as sure as we think, you know.
The world's gone bad. We lost the love we had.
Dig get about my way as grandpa's turn to shine. Heard them seeds ride the pine and get paid, no, never mind. One time as I sew it up like Dr. Frankenstein. Yeah. Chickens ride the pony cause the rhyme flow genuine. As I do it like that, do it like this. Uh-huh. Shorty, watch your step or you might get rocked like Chris. Are you feeling this?
Feeling
you
this.
Dig the way it's going down? Now we back in town, watch all the chickens crowd around. Yeah, yeah. Niggas try to duplicate my flow, but it's difficult. Like a game of Yahtzee. Chickens stress me out like paparazzi. As I flip a flow you desire.
Come on.
Daddy blaze those trees and let's start this focus fire. My rhymes carry like the weight on Barry. Stack cheddar like cones and buy homes like Larry. I be smoother than towel, sharp tongue like Al. When you ballin', everybody wanna be your pal. No dilly-dally bagging, nothing short of Holly. Bouncing in German cars, still playing shop ball. Brand new me and cats, here to flip one for you. For sure, dog, cause this is how we do.
This is how we do.
Play football tomorrow with only my
best friends, people I like, but I don't love. I'm not allowed. I wonder if Sharon will see me, but I'll play cool, 'cause cool is what you have to do. It's hard to make a point when you're living so loud. Turn it down. Trying to get my friend excited about not being invited. I say that's an opportunity. But don't I smile? Listen, don't I smile? It was so nice to get a call. Sharon, I'm good at stuff, and you're into stuff. Ooh, let's make products. Oh, oh, I'm a product guy, and you're a produce girl. I said the money, 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 money will be spent. Baseman.
We'll be right back. tip. Nigga chirped off two sniffs of cocaine. This motherfucker broke the glass of my whip, trying to dip on this $20 bill I had on my dashboard. And police is asking me, son, why I whipped his ass for? Saved y'all 2 hours of paperwork. My neighbor alert, watchdog, two ass out, son. They put in major work. We collect antique ammunition. And plus, we got them big guns you only see in science fiction. My Uncle Cuffy's the chief, but my little knucklehead cousin Ma, yeah, son is a thief. And we gave him a job making 300 a week, but he slipped on my piece, now he's back in the streets.
How many times have you let your tongue go slip from the grin in your teeth and the cracks of your lips? I never heard such nerve before, but your venom spills slowly through the cracks of my pores. Just to please you, honey, just to please you, honey.
Selassie, body to party, watching for niggas trying to pop me, or Biggie Smalls me. Come on, please, with these gem stars, I'm Jason Voorhees. A's loose, so much pain inflicted, remain addicted, carry microphones with the passion of Jesus. It's flamboyant for life, nigga, throw those L's up. 8 millionaires by this year, then catch us in 12 months. Now who's fucking with Andre? A beast on the east side, love on the west, ask Kanye. Still digging, motherfucker. It's that plain and simple, GD to my heartbeat, discontinue on the Ave till every soul in the ghetto's gone. Where niggas sell more rock than heavy metal songs. Anything you wanna know, then read E2K. Fuck with A and get broke up like B2K.
How many times have you let your tongue go slip from the grin in your teeth and the cracks of your lips? I never heard such nerve before, but your venom spills slowly through the cracks of my pores. Just to please you, honey.
I'm not the weak and pathetic. Sometimes inside my rhymes you hear words that's prophetic. Master Hungar, five animal form, kung fu, thunder on the bar, various sword, being swung, wu, tang, invisible blade, thrust and parry. Up the temple steps, much water got Jerry. In this industrious world, meet the illustrious, uncombustible, give pops like Dr. Huxtable. New mini men, only trust a few. Women love the few. Bitches who wear linen, rugged blue. God Jews, I tough the few. Known to smash out a club or two and represent the real.
How many times have you let your tongue go slip from the grin in your teeth and the cracks of your lips? I never heard such nerve before, but your venom spills slowly through the cracks of my pores. Just to please you, honey. Oh, that's to please you, honey. And how many times have you let your tongue go slip from the grin in your teeth and the cracks of your lips? Oh, oh, your veins may pump and sweat for blood. Your veins may pump and sweat for blood. Your veins may pump and sweat for blood. Feed you the flesh of
Well, let me tell you about some of the things that I've learned at the Handsome Boy Modeling School. First of all, as far as hygiene, you know, that was like one of the first classes that I took. And I, you know, between you and me, I needed it. They taught me, you know, how to wash myself in the right way, you know, how to wash my penis. Most modeling schools, they don't teach you that kind of stuff. It was one of the classes that I learned from my teacher, with Nathaniel Merriweather. Maybe you have heard of him, I don't know. They also taught me about table etiquette. What fork do you use for the salad? And what fork do you use for, you know, soup or whatever? And that is something that I learned from Chess Rockwell. Other things about etiquette, like you don't fart in front of a lady. I learned that from Chess. He told me in, I think it was, you know, probably the second class, that you can't just light a match and expect that she is not going to notice that a smell is emanating in the room. But Chath Rockwell, he said, you know what? Here's what you do. You got a fart, you wait until after the date is over when you go home. That is when you do your farting. Etiquette. It is the backbone of the Handsome Boy Modeling School.
Take a walk around and see there's no time, you see, 'cause time is just a melody. People in the streets walk as fast as the feet could take them. I just rode through town, and though this window's got a view, but the frame I'm looking through seems to have no concern for now. So for now,
thank you.
My modus operandi is carpe diem, whether de facto or de jure. Comprende, the people versus, you ain't a sensei. You're teaching that style of wordplay, weaker than Wednesday. Regardless of what your friends say, they're all disabled, stricken from the record and deemed inadmissible. While this long arm of the law grabs a mic to shoot dope lines first and ask questions later. The death sentences of this live litigator close the case tighter than the jaws of a gator. Stenographer's a steady login, the jargon that your counselors are barking in hopes of a plea bargain. But when you read back verbatim what they're saying to persuade them, you realize exactly how I play them. I come with the truth, whole truth, and nothing but, cause the truth hurts just as much as fucking with live will. I prove skill with refills from now until plagiarizing them seeds get their flows distilled.
Thank you.